important news about that conference that rejected all those TCC submissions. Here's Elette Boyle.
All right, so for the first time, Crypto 2018 is going to be hosting workshops before the conference. Okay, so this is Crypto. On Sunday, it starts with the reception in the evening. And for the Friday, Saturday, and the day of Sunday beforehand, we're going to be having workshops. So what does that mean? That means if your beautiful papers were accepted 2 days ago, you should come ahead of Crypto. If your beautiful papers were rejected 2 days ago, there's nothing like sticking it to Crypto. Going to the workshops and not showing up to the conference. Okay, so what do we have? We've got altogether 7 different workshops. Starting on Friday, there's one workshop. This is part 1, decentralized cryptocurrencies and blockchains. All sorts of speakers coming from cryptocurrencies, coming from companies, from academia. On Saturday, there's a couple of different ones. This is part 2 of the same, this decentralized cryptocurrencies and blockchains, another assortment of speakers. We'll also be hosting, so Saturday, quantum safe crypto for industry. I'm going to go through these pretty quickly. I'm not sure how much time we have. And also on Saturday, a workshop of attacks on cryptography. So we really do have a spectrum of different sorts of things. Perhaps why I have 3 minutes here. Beyond crypto, so this is now shifting to Sunday, the third day. This is the day before the reception of crypto. The first workshop is a TCS, a theory of a computer science conference. So this is ties between crypto and other areas of theory. So a spectrum of people who are not cryptographers, for example, speaking. About TLS 1.3, we have an entire workshop going into the security of it, looking at the design and so forth. And a workshop on encryption and surveillance. This is sort of a theme of legal connections with crypto. There's a lot of important topics to debate there. And finally, so a workshop on mass crypt. Okay, so this one actually is a little bit different. They're having a paper submission. There's a PC that will go through and will accept some sort of small collection of papers for people to speak for the workshop there. Okay, so how it works, you pay when you register for crypto or don't. You can pay per day to register for the workshops for each day, and then you can kind of go around to